Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. I got some emails. Scan like that, Starbucks comes indication. Oh, okay, that's cool. See what I've got today. Got a scan.
Orb drive active.
Hopefully we get some rats in here. I guess I probably shouldn't expect it though. Which means we'll be trying the we don't get rats coming in, then we'll try a belt and fill up our mining hole. Oh, hey, what do you know?
The asteroid is depleted. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
Oh crap. I left my drones. I'm an idiot. Well, it happens. I guess hopefully I don't get any rats on this one.
asteroid is depleted. The asteroid is depleted. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right, well, I think what I need to do is go back to Heck, get myself some more drones. Hopefully be less of an idiot in the future.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
See what she's got for me. Feldspar. Okay. Well, fortunately I've got two left.
Drive active.
find out. That's kind of to be expected. All right, let's go.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Right. Regular feldspar. So, since I'm actually in a belt, I'm paying attention over here. Let's see if I see anybody coming in. I don't normally mine in Nakugard. The last time I did, I got jumped by gankers. And I lost. Did I lose? I think I lost a skiff. And a cure, maybe? Not my orca, though. But the pilots of those exhumers got potted, so it was expensive because I had a lot of mods. Well, it seems like Nakagai has calmed down since the last time I was here. Lulled into complacency. Let's see if it kills me. Okay, just rats. No big deal. Cyber nomad? What does that mean? Forget the drones.
Warp drive online. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. Docking request accepted.
Can I compress from in here? I can. All right.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Well, I think that's it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.